Good afternoon, children. Welcome to Maths class. We can continue our chapter. Time goes on. In this class, we are discussing about the completion of a calendar. That is the month of August 2018. Okay, children. Complete the calendar for August 2018. See, now you have a work to complete the calendar. See, complete the calendar for August 2018. Page number 107. See, in that calendar only some days are given. Wednesday, August 1st. Then 3rd is Friday. 7th, Friday, Tuesday. 18, 4, 24. These days only given there. Then you want to complete the calendar. How you will fill that calendar? How you are going to complete that calendar? You have to start from 1. And do you remember August has how many days? See, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August. So 31 days are there. For August, 31 days are there. So you want to complete from 1 to 31. Fill the numbers 1 to 31. Then after that you want to answer these questions and complete. Okay. So I have 2018's calendar. I will show you. So you can do it without mistake. See, this is the 2018 August. Okay, children, can you see it? Okay. See, August 1st is starting from Wednesday and 31st is Friday. 31st is Friday. Then you fill all these numbers in that calendar, in your textbook you have to fill it. Then after that, color all the Sundays in red. See, you can Sunday, you can see these days. Sunday 5th, 12th, 19th and 26th. These days you want to give red color. Sundays are holidays, so you can give red color. Then next question, on which day does this month end? So 31st is the end of the day. So which day? Friday. So you can write the Friday. Then next question, write the number of days in this month. How many days are in this month? 31 days are there. Right? 31 days. Then next question, what day is it on 13th August? 13 means month. 13 is which day? That is Monday. 13th is Monday. Then next question, what is the date on the second Saturday? See, you can see 4th is the first Saturday and next Saturday is 11th. That is also a holiday. So 11th also in red color, that is second Saturday is 11th. Okay, so you can write 11th. Then is the 21st a Sunday? See, 21st, is it Sunday, children? No, it is Tuesday. It is Tuesday, so it is not Sunday. You can write it is not Sunday, it is Tuesday. Then next question, what is the day on the 29th? What is the day? 29th, that is Wednesday. 29th is Wednesday. One more question is there, what will be the date on the same day next week? So 29th, this week will end in this 31st. And next same Thursday, next same Wednesday, see 29, 30, 31. Then again this this month will August month will end and next month is September. It will start on Saturday and see the next Wednesday, that is September 5th. That next Wednesday is September 5th. September 5th. So you can write September 5th. Then next one, how many? Oh, you can count like this. 29, then 30, 7 days you want to count. 30, 31, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5th day is September. Next month is August. Finish. Then next month is September. September 5th. Then next one, how many Thursdays are there in this month? See, we can count. This is Thursday. Thursdays, how many Thursdays are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Thursdays. So you can write the 5 Thursdays. Okay. Then next question, find out. Find out which months in the calendar 2018 have 5 Sundays. So you can take page number 102 and look at all the months and find it how many months have 5 weeks, 5 Sundays. That is April has 5 Sundays, July has 5, September, December. These months have 5 Sundays. Then is there any other day in any month which comes 5 times? Yes. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. These days are 5 days. All the days has, all these months get 5 days. Okay. Then can there be 6 Sundays in a month? 5. So we have 6. You can check all the months. This year also, 2021 also you can check and find it. Is there any day, any week they have more than 5? That is 6 days. We will not get 6 days. We, in a month we have 30 or 31 days. So it will not get 6. So it, if we have more Sundays, 6 Sundays, it will make more than 31 days. So now 4 weeks only we have in a month. So for getting 4 complete weeks, we should get only 5 days for Monday or Tuesday or Wednesday like that. Okay children, so you can write, no, 4 weeks makes a month. Then you want to complete these questions and answers. Questions already there. You can complete there itself and send to me.